the more you know about that track, the better, you know, whether it's line choice or conditions, because your goal is trying to anticipate what the track will be like come Sunday afternoon or whatever race day is, and you know, that's quite hard to do 3 days before, you know. So the more detail you've got, the more detail you can go into to learn it is only going to help you come race day.